Breaking news to tell you about. Murfreesboro police just arrested a man accused of throwing a Molotov cocktail at a neighbor's home and then barricading himself inside. Police tell us responding officers found a package on the front porch and called in the bomb squad to assist. Dominique Merriweather was barricaded for 4 hours before eventually surrendering. He's facing multiple charges, with more expected.